8 killed in rail yard shooting in San Jose, California. Flags once again ordered at half-mast across America after yet another massacre. At least 8 people were killed when a transit employee opened fire at a light rail yard in San Jose on Wednesday morning. Santa Clara County Sheriff's Deputy Russell Davis said the gunman, a Santa Clara Valley Transportation Authority or VTA employee, was also dead. To know more, download News and Bullets now.